Well, the guys have the deck divided between blacks and reds, black cards and red cards. And we're going to shuffle them up. We'll have the cards divided between blacks and reds. Isn't that something? This goes to show you, you never believe the overhand shuffle.